retail is going through a major shift, and we have to figure out what retailers are working, what retailers aren't working. And Dressbarn doesn't offer anything that you can't get somewhere else. It doesn't come as a surprise because they haven't kept themselves updated. They have not done anything with technology in their stores, and they offer the same thing that everyone else has.